So, what is the connection between nothing and everything? That is the question. Now I think everything says to nothing, you fuck off. And nothing says to everything, you come back. So there is a tension between everything and nothing. And that is how everything works. And you have to understand that nothing cannot be. Only everything can be. And they are a bit like the competition. What I said before. You have everything which must be. And nothing which cannot be. So you have everything. And you have nothing. And nothing says to everything, you come back here. I want you back. And everything, no, it must be. So there is this tension. And that is what the answer is. And I will work on that. But this is a good idea. Yeah, you bye-bye it.